And this time, it's Winter Wonderland, a bit of a swing.